I'm a little nervous. This is a lot. This came together really, really fast. Thank you so much, everyone from both Wayfair and everywhere else. This is unbelievable. You know, we weren't expecting this, and we're here today, you know, like Maddie said, like Elizabeth said, we know what we believe in. We know we want to do what's right. And for those of us at Wayfair, we have a great team. You know, we talk about in Wayfair internally, for those of you that don't know, we hire the best people. You know, we're looking for the best and the brightest, and those just so happen to be the people that care the most. And these are the people that we know will fight for what's right, even if it's a difficult conversation right now. Because at the end of the day, that's what matters. We know that there's injustice in this world, and we're gonna do something about it. And we're here. We're here with the power of positivity on our sides. We're gonna have a great day today. This is amazing. I'm almost at a loss for words. This has been so much. I never could have hoped to dream for this. This is wonderful. And
oh, well, ICE contracts have got to go.